Okay, so how does one reconcile between kun fayakun and Allah created the world in 6 days? You know, God creates from nothing, and God creates as He wills, and God creates in different stages as He wills. So the issue of the 6 days, you know, which is not usually very problematic for us, it's often very problematic for some Christians, you know, this is about the stages of creation. But it's all creation from nothing, and creation by divine will.